Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Nosphere. This is Seshadri Kulkarni and today we are going to know about the significance of fire in Zoroastrianism, that is Parsi community. Fire in Zoroastrianism symbolizes divinity. According to Parsis, fire, the seventh creation of Ahura Mazda, permeated into all other creations, made them dynamic and brought them to life. Atra, that is fire, gives clear guidance and help to the faithful by illuminating the path of Asha, that is truth. Atra, just as it burns and destroys the physical impurity, in the same way it can remove spiritual uncleanliness or sin. Finally, at the end of the time, it is through fire that profit will be bestowed on righteous and the wicked will be destroyed. So friends, this was the significance of fire in Zoroastrianism or the Parsi community. Hope you loved this. Do like, share and subscribe the channel Nosphere for more such interesting videos. Thank you.